Hi, my name is Steve. I'm a professional zookeeper, and I take care of a lot of pigeons. There's over 300 species of pigeons in the world, ranging everywhere on the planet except the poles and a few remote islands. They may be the most numerous birds on the planet. So let's take a moment to learn about these interesting birds and all the things that make them unique.
What is a pigeon? First off, all doves are pigeons, and all pigeons are doves. It's a case where the bird got named in two different languages, but they're the same. So take all of the birds you think of as pigeons, and all of the birds you think of as doves, and put them all in one big group. Pigeons come in a huge variety of sizes and colors. Some are small and drab. Some are enormous. The Victoria crowned pigeon is the largest in the world, weighing 7 pounds and standing 2.5 feet tall. Unusual adaptations of pigeons. There are some traits that all pigeons share. The first is crop milk. Ah, the life of a baby pigeon. After hatching, the baby is unable to fly, its eyes are sealed closed, and it can't find food. But it needs nutrients to grow. The parents come to the rescue. Like most birds, they have a pre-stomach pouch called a crop. Unlike most birds, though, that crop produces a semi-solid fatty protein paste called pigeon milk, and it feeds the baby as it grows for the first few days. The parent opens their mouth really wide, and the baby sticks their head inside and scrapes off some pigeon milk to eat. Yum! That gives the baby enough nutrients to develop further so it can eat more normal foods, like fruit. Drinking. Here's a special adaptation that all pigeons have. See it? Pigeons can drink while facing downward. This is unusual among birds. Most birds have to tilt their head back and let gravity move water from their beak to their throat. That's because they can't seal their mouth to generate suction. But pigeons use their tongue to pull water into their beak, then use their esophagus to pull water the rest of the way. This lets them drink faster. Why drink faster? So they can get back to doing pigeon things. That's why. Maybe. Nobody really knows. But it's cool. Some pigeons have broad diets and flexible behaviors. A famous example is the rock dove most people think of when they hear the word pigeon. They have a natural range on 3 continents, lay eggs any time of the year, and adapt well to urban environments. So, next time you see a pigeon on a city street, I hope you'll take a moment to appreciate how interesting and adaptable pigeons can be. And be glad you never had to stick your head in your parents' mouth to get a meal. Still can't get over that pigeon milk thing. Be sure to subscribe if you would like to hear more about what makes life awesome.